Cuphead is just Bayonet, Bayonet song. So.
Oh, it got it. It has the speed of the
Bayonet. Here we go.
It sounds
go. So Bayonet starts with the
and forward throw, fair forward throw there. This is a lot of damage, but then Kirby goes on stage without any mobility and that's it.
Yeah, it's better like try outside of the game. So that's gonna be a
yeah. I think it's if you add the blast to get anything going because everything comes to go to the power.
I feel like you don't actually fall down all the way to the ground.
It's a major move that kills.
Yeah.
Stop battle!
The only contender.
Aquí vamos, he switched.
Oh, three,
I don't
two,
know why.
One, go!
Well, it seems like they're the users because they have a couple of but he goes, you know, he goes to the combo.
And he combo it. Yeah.
Okay, that's great. Now, the more you know. I think he starts to say,
Oh my god!
Okay, so that just exploded.
He's holding
Miss Fortune? That wasn't me.
Look at the Inkling of menacing with that bucket.
Oh, of all
that
things,
bucket
a bucket.
Is menacing, though.
Buckets are menacing in this game. Have you seen Game & Watch?
Two frames. It's basically Wolf Down Smash with a bucket. I'm terrified of the bucket.
Oh, the number two player in Venezuela, mains Inkling. Oh. And on stages with a slam, like Yoshi's Story and Lilac, he does the Down Smash, and for some reason, it hits every time.
Every time.
Like, there's some weird problem in Yoshi's Story that you just go to the slam, you do Down Smash, a Inkling, and you won't miss.
Jesus, that's scary.